Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a simple touch switch circuit with the help of 555 timer IC. For project description, please check out the link below. For more interesting project, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon for our recent post notifications. Let's get started. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, and share. And I will see you next time.